And an insurance man. What am I going to do?
I'll tell you exactly what I'm going to do.
Hmm? I'm going to bloomin' well biff you on the nose. Not a very good idea.
Stage combat, level 4.
Well, where I come from, laddie, they teach you never to bring a knife.
He grumbled away to find two trucks to carry the workmen and their tools.
Plastic dogs.
Pushin' trucks. Pushin' trucks.
They stopped outside the tunnel to try to move it. Once his eyes fell, so did the truck. Work took them, and was on time.
Which got in here with that umbrella?
Suddenly, they all ran out looking frightened.
The tree went to the block and started to dig,
but it grunted and moved. Rubbish.
It's not rubbish. It's bigger than life.
We're not going in there again.
Right. I'll go to the truck.
Come on, motor for
Rudolph. We have to spend 10 minutes. The gear gets shut off. But this was worse. Something bigger than life was inside.
I don't want to go in.
Neither do I. But we must clear the line. Suddenly, a sharp bump hit the driver shot of steam at once.
Help! Help! We're going back!
She's only moving out to this one. First, once it's done, bend the truss.
Well, I never. It's an elephant from the circus.
We'll be right back. back.
An elephant pushed me!
He was sulky all day, and his coaches had an uncomfortable time.
You take Nickel in the van with the pizzas, and I'll die to your pier and follow you down in a minute.
He told and I'm sorry to say that instead of laughing,
yes, we seem to be moving smoothly now.
But
what are we going to do? This is another fine mess you've got us into, Captain.
You have been badly treated.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Fine. Aren't you, little buddy?